Morning, celebrating 10 years of fear.
Hauntfest kicks off tonight at State Fair Park. That's in West Allis. And for a preview with some special guests, we're joined live by Jeremy Nelson. Good morning, Jeremy.
Oh, decisions on a Friday. I want to go see a movie. Let's see, now showing here at Hauntfest. Interview with a Vampire, Psycho, Beetlejuice. I think I'll go with Texas Chainsaw Massacre. So we're going to go into the movie theater here at Hauntfest. We're going to welcome in Taj Jordan, who goes by Captain Fun. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
All right, Hauntfest, 10th year. Tell us about it. It opens tonight.
Well, it does, and we're really excited. 7 o'clock tonight. We'll be here till, till the 3rd of November. So it's actually a four-week run. You're in the movie theater right now. We've also got a big screen theater outside with a lot of other fun and games. We've got a possessed pumpkin people can ride. And if you were at Summerfest this year, we had a 200-foot zip line. Well, we call this the Witch's Ride, that people can do it. And then if for those people that are really, really into Halloween, we have something called the Last Ride. And I'm not going to tell you much more about that. You can kind of guess.
Okay, we teased this in our last hour that when you go through the haunted house, you're going to see some of the classics, some new things you mix in, but there's also smells. So the whole sensory is going to get a workout here.
Absolutely. 13 rooms, 13 smells. This will be a popcorn smell that everybody loves. So what we do is we take your senses with the sight, sounds, and of course we use your vision to capture your eye. 60 actors, it's guaranteed a good time.
Okay, and again, it opens up tonight. Tell us the times.
7 p.m. Be here sharp. We're going to have fun.
Okay. Again, we're in the theater room here, and I think I'm just going to head back over here, get my seat. We're going to start up the movie here in just a moment, and I brought some of my best friends. Let's toss it back to you guys.
Want their names. We'll get those later. Jeremy, thank you. Hopefully he feeds them. Hauntfest opens tonight. Just a little thing, you know. Runs through November 2nd. Here's a look at the hours. Wednesdays, Thursday, 7 until 10. Friday, 7 until midnight. Saturday, 6 until midnight. And Sundays, 6 until 9 o'clock. Well,